he met his grand uncle and he just said, I want to go to the Olympics. And he, I think he was about 8 or 9 or 10, somewhere there. You know, Uncle Lloyd told him what a glory it was, like when you walk in, you know, and they announce your name and the feeling was great. So he wants that feeling and I guess he will have it tonight.
I want you to stun the world. All the best, son.